This is the causes of morning sickness and how to prevent it in 60 seconds. Morning sickness, also known as NVP, starts about the fourth week of a pregnancy and fades away around the end of the first trimester. As common as it is, scientists aren't 100% sure exactly what causes it, but the most accepted theory revolves around a hormone called HCG. It's the same hormone an at-home pregnancy test looks for. The body isn't used to HCG in its system, and it doubles every 72 hours for the first 12 weeks of a pregnancy. Then it starts to taper off. Another theory is that the increased sense of smell that comes with pregnancy churns up more smells that can irritate the stomach. We also know during pregnancy, circulation expands and hormones cause blood vessels to dilate. This causes lower blood pressure, which can lead to fainting and dizziness. To stop or lessen morning sickness, avoid having an empty stomach. A few crackers or goldfish before you even get out of bed in the morning can help a lot. And eating a bunch of small meals helps so you're never running on empty during the day. Also, eating a banana at night before you go to bed helps with nausea in the morning, and it also induces sleep at night. And studies have shown that vitamin B6 improves symptoms of morning sickness also. But the morning sickness will have little effect on the baby unless the mother can't keep any food or fluids down for several days. And that's Science in 60. Do you want some more strange and funny pregnancy facts? Check out this video. Or click the subscribe button. For more Science in 60 seconds, and we'll see you next time.